Our Z pose is our cow pose, where you go on your hands and knees, and instead of arching your back up like a cat, you're going to go down, as Jen is showing you here, so there is a dip in your back. Your head is looking straight, and you're rolling your head back a little bit.